That Brad Carson sure can dance. He continues to put the interests of the Liberal National Democratic Party over Oklahoma's needs. He's proposed new spending that would cost Oklahoma families $7,000. And he's voted against President Bush's plan to allow churches to serve Oklahoma's neediest citizens. Gee, Brad, who's next?
Let's party, Brad.
Brad Carson, putting D.C. Democrats ahead of Oklahoma working families. ClubForGrowth.net is responsible for the content of this advertising.